Zombie lovers, this one's for you. These parasites will literally kill you from the inside out. Number one, Toxoplasma gondii. The CDC says about 60 million people in the US are infected with this parasite, and most don't even know it. In healthy people, flu symptoms last for a month and then disappear. But in people with compromised immune systems or pregnant women, the parasite will eat their organs and even their baby's organs. This results in necrotic lesions or dead areas inside you, making you a zombie from the inside out. Number two, Naegleria fowleri. This malevolent amoeba has been found even in 2014 in Louisiana's water supply. It enters through the nose and heads for your cranial cavity where it sets up shop. You might get a headache because your brain is being eaten. The parasite has a 99% fatality rate. Number three, the Loa Loa eye worm. It doesn't need much explaining. It's a worm in your eye. It swims around in there and you can feel it and see it from the surface. About 12 million people are currently infected, usually from a simple fly bite in Africa, and the worms can live inside your body for more than 15 years before appearing in your eye. Number four, the pork tapeworm, also known as Taenia salium. Here's a breakdown of how it works. The eggs of this parasite are ingested by a pig. Then the larvae hatch in the pig's stomach, get into the bloodstream, and finally arrive in the muscles. Those muscles are eaten by a human, like in an undercooked pork taco. Once eaten, the tapeworm infects the human's intestines and microscopic eggs are pooped out. If the hands aren't washed properly, then other surfaces and food may become contaminated with microscopic eggs, and then someone else will get infected. Once inside the body, the tapeworm goes to the brain to form cysts that lead to seizures, headaches, and death. Ready to puke yet? Yeah, us too. Now go gross out your friends with your new knowledge.